YouTube channel today, still December 1st. I was going to say 31st, but anyway, 4th. Really long for today. And I was talking about gambling this and like that, and rambling on about this and this and that, and I'm just going to continue on this next video about, you know, I'm not really hungry for anything yet, and I'm getting there, you know, probably going to be eating after this video logs anyway. But I haven't eaten anything yet, and just waiting for this last video log, and, you know, throw it on the laptop, and throw the battery on charge, and I'm going to be done with my day and continue on from what stuff I need to do. So, I don't know, a lot of things that I talked about in the past few, you know, video logs. I do know this is the last video log for December 1st. For December 1st. Fourth video log. Fourth. Okay. I'll let it go, guys. I'll let it go. I know it's funny and stuff. And I don't know what to do with the hands and stuff like that. And everybody likes it when I do hands in the videos and stuff. And point this way and that way. And that way and like that. And it's like this. And I don't know. There's a lot of things I do in videos, you know. Make sure that I get a good thumbnail, I guess. This, a lot of this stuff and the hand stuff in the beginning is going to be a good thumbnail. Am I doing some hand stuff and maybe the center of the video? That's a good thumbnail. And then about towards the end of the video logs, I'm going to do some stuff and get some thumbnails and stuff. It's usually what happens. I usually click on a good thumbnail and do stuff with my hands. And like, I keep looking this way and like that. This or down or crooked or point this way or point that way or this way and that way and going like that and it's like this about this size. Like, there's tons of them, tons and tons of videos. Make sure I click on a good thumbnail. Sometimes the thumbnail doesn't even have anything to do with the video itself. Not just like clickbait, like a car exploding doesn't have anything to do with my vlogs. Nothing like that severe. Or you can't, like, I can't believe what she just did, and it's like, it has nothing to do with a she in my videos. So, I was doing a lot of stuff with my hands. Other than that, not too sure. I don't want to talk about on that. No, just talking about finishing the way I was talking about before, and well, not even having any breakfast yet. I'll just do a recap of the other day. Maybe the past couple days. But the past couple days, been having I don't know, I'm just going to talk about yesterday. I know I already talked about, you know, a couple days ago, so I'm not going to talk about yesterday. 2 days ago, I think it was 2 days ago. Well, it's been 3 days. Yeah, it's been 3 days. Since the 28th, friend or family, wherever she is, just came back from a 10-day feast. I don't know if it's for her or somebody else, but she had a giant pot of this stew. It's got carrots and peas and corn and celery and dumplings and potatoes and chunks of beef. Delicious stuff. When it came to us, it was kind of warm. She goes, oh, I need my pot back, so can you put it in? It's like, it filled up 2 buckets of those 4-liter buckets, those 4-liter ones, filled up 2 of those. But not completely, you know, totally filled. I mean, there's a little bit of space off, you know, from each bowl, but it's enough to put in 2 different bowls, and that's in there, and there's a giant thing of spuds in there, you know, they put that out there, because, you know, the rib time, I don't know if I told you guys rib time, I'm pretty sure he did, you know, it's something that's on top of my head right now. Then I get rid of another bucket of, you know, macaroni, he's been sitting there a while, got rid of that to make room for, you know, 3 different big buckets, and now 4 liters of stuff. But not only that, you know, Got that in a bunch of days ago and been eating on that, you know. And that's like the 2023. 3 days ago. 3 days ago. Yeah, it's been about 3 days, I guess. But we've been eating on that stew and delicious stuff. First, when it first came in the door, I had one bowl, and then I had to go out and do some stuff, and had another bowl. And then by the end of the night, you know, we finish off some ribs, and then doing this and that. Next day, around lunchtime, cold or warm, having that stew, delicious stew. Spuds for supper time. And then a good sandwich and whatever, whatnot, you know. Next day after that, stew for lunch again. More spuds and whatnot for, you know, like, I think a couple days ago, last night. Anyway, loving that stew. I think we should start, freezing some of that stew, because there's a lot of stew there. There's a lot. I don't think that my dad can eat 4 liters of stuff, and I can't eat 4 liters of stuff. Mind you, I'm going to tell you straight out that I've been getting farts because of the starch and lots of veggies. Lots of delicious veggies. But too much of something is not a good thing. Too much of something good is not a good thing. I guess you could say it like that, like I did before. So, I don't know. This is my last video log, and I got 7 minutes. Probably that. And, but that's what, you know, these days consist of, you know, having toast or cereal or eggs and toast and or eggs on bread or cereal, you know. It's okay, you know, don't mind it. But, you know, different days, different foods, you know, nothing's really a set menu or that, you know, you're going to get this or get that because you like it, and, you know, not a lot of people are going to buy the stuff that you like or want to buy it or need to buy it or whatever you guys can label it as. I don't know why I'm just rambling on about things, and I do want to just, you know, get down to the end of this and start wrapping this up. So, just talking about food and stuff like that, and, oh, yeah, food, and, you know, I'm going to have breakfast, lunch, supper. Not too sure what else to talk about on that. I don't know. What more do we talk about than that? Well, I do know this last video log anyway, and, you know, something coming to my mind here. That's crossword puzzle, like search and finds. And, you know, I was doing a little small one. I found a booklet up around here, and either I've done it or my sister's done it or somebody else has done it, and there's a bunch of stuff. The pages are either gone or the answers would come up at a certain time, but, you know, doing a search and find is, you know, something to do, something to pass the time. And time does fly if you're gaming or doing this and that, and not really, it's a way of life kind of thing. So what really got me to talking about that now? Whatever, it's a search and find. A little small book about this big like that. It's a small search and find. And, you know, I thought of, there's a word that I did circle, and so I, you know, went up to the top and got rid of the name. So, I'm going to talk about that. I really don't know what to talk about. Just rambling about stuff, and then it comes off the top of my head, and I'm just going to talk about it. I don't know. Rattle's just shaking. I'm trying to get my brain shaking here. Talk about this and that. I'm not exactly sure what. I'll just know. Talk about this and that, and he's not. I don't know. Why? Why me? So I'm pretty sure, well, almost at the end of this video, I got around 3 minutes, I guess. My eyes going buggy again. I don't know, that's what I don't like about, you know, doing this on camera, my eyes can be messed up. Anyway, I know my eyes are messed up, and what I can do about it right now. So, anyway, it's December 1st. What more are we saying about that? 24 days till Christmas, yay! I'm not expecting anything spectacular in my life, or that gonna get what I wish, or something, you know, somebody's gonna buy this or that for me, and blah blah blah, you know. It's not really caring about it. I don't really care about this Christmas spirit and God and angels and Jesus and blah 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 blah. I do know I'm almost at the end of this video. Wow, I still got more than an hour, minute and a half. So, other than that, not really anything spectacular going on. That I do know of today, anyway. I think the weather's going to be just as cold as it was yesterday and the day before. I don't know. I never really checked the weather recently. I throw the data on, you know, just a little bit of data use that I use, and pushing closer to the maximum time I have. And, you know, it's data. I mean, it's the weather. You know, weather's going to be cold, or it's going to be warm. It's going to be cold, warm. And it's the way this winter is going to be like, or, you know, fall, whatever you're going to call it. So anyway, I'm at the end of this video now. I might as well just wrap this up, and I'm done for today and continue on my day. Anyway, guys, if you like this video, please do hit the like button. Please subscribe to me. Make sure this video on the channel, my benefit, my benefit me. Please do tell your friends and family. Thank you for the time you guys watched it. Hope you all have a nice day, morning or night. And remember, it's better to be average than original.